Now here I'm going to bring his shoulders over to this side. I'm always drawing with my body where I would like my horse to be. And I'm leaving his hindquarters on that track. Now when I want him to come in the middle, I just bring my hands this way. Then when I want his shoulders to come over here, I'm drawing that line, right? I'm creating a line here so that he understands where he's supposed to be.